If you're planning your home for the holidays and you don't want to waste time or money figuring out what will work in your space, Planner 5D can help. Today, I'm walking you through three powerful tools that'll make your holiday decorating easier and faster. I'd also like to mention that we do have a free pro trial where you will have access to all of Planner 5D's incredible tools, including the ones we'll talk about today. Before we dive in, please make sure to give this video a like and subscribe to the channel because it's Christmas. All right, first up, we have the Design Generator, which will instantly give you new inspiration for your room. The Design Generator lets you upload your own images, either from your camera roll or in real time, and instantly see what your space could look like in different styles. All you have to do is select the type of room, and Planner 5D will take care of the rest. After just a few minutes, the Design Generator gives you a variety of design options. Here you can see the original image I uploaded, followed by all of the generated designs. The Design Generator is an amazing starting point when you're looking for inspiration because it shows a wide range of design options you might not have thought of. On the web application, Planner 5D includes a single Christmas-themed image. However, if you want to explore even more festive ideas, head over to the app on iOS or Android. There, Planner 5D offers a special Christmas-themed design generator that creates multiple holiday designs at once, each with its own unique style, layout, and decor details. From cozy and traditional to modern and minimal, you can quickly compare different looks, explore new ideas, and confidently choose a holiday style that feels right for your space before decorating in real life. Christmas is not complete without decorations, and that's where the AI Designer comes in. More specifically, the AI Decorator. Starting on iOS, the Decorator lets you take an existing room in Planner 5D and instantly transform it with festive furniture and decor. It's a huge time saver when you want to try different Christmas styles without redesigning the space from scratch. As long as your room already has furniture, the Decorator can automatically layer in holiday details like seasonal accents, textures, and decor with just one tap. It's a great way to quickly visualize how your space could look decorated for Christmas. On the web platform, you can achieve a similar effect using Bernard, Planner 5D's AI assistant. Just type in your prompt, and after Bernard makes his adjustments, he'll list every change directly in the chat box, so you can see exactly what was updated. This saves a huge amount of time, gives you a clear starting point, and you can always fine-tune or swap out decor afterwards to make the space feel exactly right for your home. And finally, we have Import 3D Models, which is my personal favorite tool in Planner 5D. You can either upload an actual 3D model from sites like Sketchfab, or simply upload an image of an item you want to include, and Planner 5D will convert it into a usable 3D object. In this example, I've already designed my living and dining area, and to finish the space, I'm uploading an image of a Christmas tree to see how it fits into the layout. This makes it easy to check the scale, placement, and overall feel of the decor within the room. It's a really helpful way to visualize specific holiday pieces like a tree, ornaments, or accent decor before buying anything or setting it up in real life. And it'll definitely make you feel more confident about how everything will come together. And that's it, three Planner 5D features that'll make holiday decorating easier, faster, and way more fun. Please let me know in the comments which feature you're most excited to try, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful Christmas. I'll see you next time, bye.